Here at UC Santa Cruz, the School of Engineering is not your typical School of Engineering. All the things that we have are really focused around engineering for the 21st century. So one of the issues we have with women in technology and engineering in general is that their early exposure culturally has been steering them away from it.
Engineering and computing is a male-dominated field. So we're trying to get more females and more students of color, more students who are their first in their families to go to college, interested in fields like engineering to try to diversify the field.
The Girls in Engineering program is a 5-day non-residential program for young women between the ages of 12 and 14. The young women get to come onto campus and play. They play at being real engineers. We provide an opportunity for the girls to see what it might be like for them to be a scientist.
It's really fun. You get to make really cool connections with different people since they're working on different projects, but they're also helping you and you're helping them.
And it really helps get minorities and kids interested in engineering today, because there's a whole bunch of jobs that require engineering in the world right now, and there's not a ton of people who are really interested in it, so it helps get people, you know, to think about math and science and problem solving.
It's free for them, but the cost that we have, it's a non-residential program, so we bring them here each day. That's one of our biggest costs, is the buses.
For this Giving Day, please consider giving a gift to the Girls in Engineering program. Right now, the Peggy and Jack Baskin Foundation have offered a gift of $25,000 in matching funds. That is, every dollar that we get will be matched by the Peggy and Jack Baskin Foundation, so your gift will be doubled. Please consider giving to us and helping this wonderful program succeed.